Hey, dear colleagues, I would like to share some of the features that I use Google Forms for. First, the traditional multiple choice, A, B, C, D, but you can also incorporate and embed in there a link. And if the student click on that link, it will take them to the original document online. It can be a test, a text, a video, or any other document. You can also embed a video in there, find a YouTube video, and you can incorporate it directly to your test. Student click on the video, they listen to it, and they respond to the questions. You can also, if you have an app that scan document, you can scan a document, post it on there, upload it, and have student answer questions. In addition to that, you can embed a text. They will read the text and answer questions. I hope this helps.